Wish you and your family a very happy, prosperous and pleasant full year ahead, 2018. Happy New Year. If you like this, my channel, then please subscribe and press bell button. Thanks a lot. Best of luck. Hello friends, everyone, my disciples, followers and today's new viewers. Before I begin with the forecast of December 2017, I would like to inform you that our forecast is based on zodiac sign, means date wise. These forecasts are designed to help you make the best use of current planetary energy and prepare you for any event so that you could take proper decisions and precautions. Now coming to the 8th zodiac sign, Scorpio. Mars, the lord of 6th house, is in 12th house, which may cause some health problems related to stomach, acidity or liver, kidney, some kind of allergy problems. You should avoid junk and unhealthy food. Secondly, as the lord of 6th house transit to 12th house, there is a possibility of accidents. As Jupiter sign aspects in on 12th house may get some relief from them, but you need to take care. Overall, the position of health and wealth is weak for this month, but not bad. Saturn sign aspects is on the income house, and at the same time, wealth house is under the influence of Papa Kartari Dosha, means Caesar Dosha, which is not auspicious, but due to the transit of Lord of 2nd house to 12th house, things won't get stuck due to lack of finance. Government employees will achieve new heights. The office atmosphere will be healthy and competitive, but cautious till 16th of December, as Papa Kartari Dosha may cause some problems. Those working in private jobs may get good opportunities, but after 16th of December. Rahu's position indicates that students will get distracted due to various reasons this month. It is advisable not to get involved in love affairs in this period. Decrease socialization and concentrate on your studies. If you can do, then please do 10 minutes at least meditation or some kind of yoga or breathing exercise. Saturn's, the lord of 4th house, is in 2nd house and has its sign aspects on the 4th house. Therefore, you will have a good time with friends. Due to the combination of Saturn and Mercury, you should avoid alcohol and, if possible, non-vegetarian food especially. Especially on Tuesday, Wednesday and Saturday. Venus will be in its own house till 20th of December, and Venus sign aspects will be on 7th house, which is very auspicious for married life and those who wish to get married. 7th house is considered as the house of business, and as Venus sign aspects is on the 7th house, people related to business such as import and export, cosmetic, gift item, handicraft, export import, food and beverages, hotel, restaurant, ready-made garments, gems, art, jewelry, daily needs and some kind of entertainment will have a successful month. On an average, this month is very good for Scorpions. So best of luck. Enjoy your life. Namaskar. Janma Kundali ka nirman hum sab ke zindagi mein khushiyon ki ek chabi hai. Hum sab Janma Kundali banate to zarur hain, lekin use hame dekhna nahi aata hai. इसका एक आसान तरीका हमने खोज निकाला है. हम बनाएंगे आपकी जन्म कुंडली. 9 ग्रह 27 नक्षत्र कुंडली के 12 भाव और 12 राशियों पर आधारित ज्योतिष वह ज्ञान है जो हमें भविष्य के बारे में तो जानकारी देता ही है. कई बार हम लोग ये गलती करते हैं कि बरसात में छाता हमें भीगने के बाद याद आता है. हम आपकी जन्म कुंडली के आधार पर बताते हैं कि आपकी कौन सी दशा अच्छी रहेगी और कौन सी बुरी, और क्या उसका उपाय किया जा सकता है. कई बार आपने देखा होगा कि आपके बच्चे वो सब्जेक्ट लेते हैं जिन सब्जेक्ट को लेने के बाद उसकी पढ़ाई करने के बाद वैसी जॉब नहीं मिलती है. तो क्या कारण है कि हमने कहीं गलत सब्जेक्ट का चयन तो नहीं कर लिया है. हमें नौकरी करनी होती लेकिन हम बिजनेस करके घाटा खाते हैं. हमें बिजनेस करना होता है लेकिन हम नौकरी कर रहे होते हैं.
हम शादी का मुहूर्त जाने बिना शादी कर लेते हैं, कुंडली का मिलान किए बिना शादी कर लेते हैं। ऐसे चंद तमाम प्रश्नों के जवाब हम देंगे आपकी जन्म कुंडली का निर्माण करके। आप वो सब कुछ इस जन्म कुंडली से जान पाएंगे जो आपके लिए जानना जरूरी है। जन्म कुंडली के निर्माण के लिए आप हमारे जोधपुर कार्यालय में संपर्क कर सकते हैं और पूरी जानकारी प्राप्त कर सकते हैं। भगवान श्री गणेश जी के आशीर्वाद के द्वारा बनती है जन्म कुंडली, जिससे हमारे जीवन में रिद्धि और सिद्धि आती है।
अधिक जानकारी के लिए संपर्क करें 0291-519-0000, 243-2625, 9829-0266-25, 8955-89-6625, ईमेल info@grahukakhel.com.in, वेबसाइट www.grahukakhel.com.in।